The group of 9 people that went missing at the Ulu Segama Forest Reserve in Lahad Datu have also been found on Tuesday afternoon. Kinabatangan Police Chief Superintendent A. Sahagramat confirmed the discovery but could not confirm the exact location where the survivors were found. Earlier Tuesday morning, the 5 from the first group were also found. The discovery also completed the search of the total 14 who went missing at the Forest Reserve last week.